airport. Heading off once again. So we just got our boarding passes and just did immigration, and now we'll be waiting for our flight. As you can see, we are going to Bangkok. Tahoe is searching for his watch. He got his shades on even though we're inside. I'm assuming the yellow light here is just a bit too much for his eyes. Now we're just waiting for them to call us. We should be leaving in about half an hour, so not long to go. We've got all our stuff. You ready? Yeah. We just got to Bangkok Airport and it is hot AF, but it's not bad. We're just waiting for the people to come pick us up because we've got like a family tour thing. Everybody waiting. It's hot, but it's not that hot. And I also have this horrible pimple appearing, but what to do? So we're at our hotel in Bangkok and I'm just gonna give you guys a quick little tour because we are gonna be leaving in like a few minutes. So our table, and then we've got like this huge desk thing, sofa, little table, bed, this TV system thing, and then in here we have like closets, mirrors, and the bathroom. It's a pretty bathroom. It's nice. We've got stuff there. It's nice, it's cute, it's okay, I'm happy. But yeah, basically my dad got this part of a package because we were only planning to stay in Bangkok for 2 days and then we were planning to go to an island. So my dad was like, okay, we'll just get this one and then spend another 2 days in a different hotel in a different place. But now we're not sure what we're gonna do, or like if we're gonna go to a different city in Thailand, we're not sure yet. So yeah, for now this be our cribs and I will update you guys what's going on. But yeah, we're planning to go out in a bit and yeah, that style. Oh, also I got a SIM card. Yeah, it took like 2 seconds for them to sort out a new SIM card for us. Like, we went there, gave our phone, told them what we wanted, they did it straight away, and now I got the interwebs on my phone, so all is good. And also I'm pretty sure the hotel has Wi-Fi. I'm sure it does, but I don't need it anymore because I got my SIM card. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly go get ready and freshen up now at McDonald's. And we have a double fish meal, double fish.
Wow.
Oh my god. My brother got this matcha flavored McFlurry ice cream from the McDonald's. It's really tiny and it's kind of nice. I mean, it tastes like green tea and leaves, but it's light. It's nice and refreshing, especially because it's kind of hot now. It's like humid, but I like it. It's, like,
yeah, it's
nice.
Humid. It's nice humid.
It feels like Careful. Dubai at nighttime. I like it. Okay, so we just got back to the hotel and oh my lord, so far I am loving Bangkok so much. I know it's super hot, like crazy hot and really humid, but I'm in love with it. It's amazing. And like, we were like right now it's, what time is it? Let me check. Is this on Bangkok time? It's now currently 8:10. And apparently, basically, when we were walking, they had like loads of shops. But basically, when some of the shops closed down, the street markets open up. So we saw a lot of people like setting up their like little stores on the like side of the road or on the pavement area. And then we saw other stores that were already set up, and they had like so many things. It was just like, whoa! They literally sold everything. There wasn't anything they didn't sell. It was crazy. And on top of that, they had fakes of everything. They had like fakes of things I didn't even know you could fake, and it was just insane. It was awesome. Like, no shade or anything. Like, I know some people think that's kind of that's bad and whatnot, but I thought was like amazing that they could actually do all this. But yeah, I was just looking around seeing what we could buy. Obviously we're going to like other markets as well, so we're not gonna buy anything today, but we did have a look around. It was really, really cool. But yeah, we had a real walk around the area. We saw all the different roads, so now I kind of get like, I can sort of picture a map, so I know like where the roads are and the shops are and this, that and the other. And the area that we're in is a very Middle Eastern area, so we have a lot of like halal food everywhere. Like, we didn't realize it. We went to McDonald's and we had like, you know, the filet fish burger meal, but when we came out and we walked down to the roads, we were just like, oh my god, everything here is halal. Like, why did we go there? Like, they had all sorts of awesome stuff, and it was just really cool. So it's good for us, because loads of people were telling us when we came to Bangkok that, oh, you know, you won't find any halal food, it'll be really difficult for you to eat some of the food. I mean, me and Tal like trying new things and we're cool with that, but I know with my siblings they're a bit picky. But you know, we had no idea they had this here, or else we would have gone there. So that's awesome. Now we have like a nice huge range of food and stuff like that. I mean, I'm a little tired, but I'm also excited, so I want to go back out and like take some pictures and stuff like that, because I did take one picture on my Instax. We were walking past quickly and I tried to take one on here. It didn't come out that great, but it came out okay. But yeah, I wanted to go back out and take some pictures, but Tal's really tired, so we're gonna do that tomorrow night. But yeah, I'm pumped. This is super exciting. I mean, I thought Bangladesh was cool because like I was kind of getting used to it again, but oh my lord, I love Bangkok. It's amazing. And this is the one picture that I took. It's like a little street stall. Do you see? There's like them, like they're cooking and serving food, and there were like tables here. I'm gonna try and re-photograph this. I was gonna use my flash, but it was quite far, so I don't think the flash would actually, you know, hit the subject, if you know what I mean. So I was trying to do a long exposure, but I was standing and everyone was in a rush because like they were dying and they were really tired and whatnot, so I did it quickly. So I might go re-photograph that again, but I love it. It was so much fun and so cool. Also, there is so much street food here, which I already knew there'd be, but I told myself before that, you know, I'm gonna be careful with what street food I have, because I've had experiences in the past where I've had street food and I've had like food poisoning, I felt really sick, the sound, the other diarrhea, all that shebang. But after seeing all the food, I'm just like, I don't care, I want it all. And if I get sick, it'll be part of the memories. I mean, I do have medicine with me and I don't want to get sick, but I also really want to try everything. So yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. We're just gonna pray for the best and hopefully nothing bad happens. Markets, and we had to wake up so early to get here, but honestly it's so beautiful. We haven't even seen the floating markets yet. We're just sort of chilling over here, and look, there's some boats. You can see a boat over there, there's a few boats over here, and people are slowly taking off. Another boat. Yeah, my brother's like, my brother's over there. He came out on these belly bands. learn how to use a machine. Very interesting. How is that? Because there's no internet. Sad bean.
Train is
here. BTS. Okay, anyway. We missed breakfast today, so I thought I'd pick up this chocolate croissant. It's delicious. And Charles got this croissant cheese sandwich thing. And we're at the market. This is some market shopping. I bought this bag. Oh, squishy and tuck tuck.
What?
Oh my god, it's so hot. my dad wanted me to hire one of these and ride these around. I've never ridden one of them in my entire life, and I really just don't want to leave this holiday with an injury. Sure beach, sure beach. This is just what we went on, one of these. Oh man, this is, oh my god, the sand is so hot, but it was so soft and lovely. The water is so clear and pretty, just, oh, I love it, look at that, blue crystal water, that would be beautiful, or it's actually clear, but it's just, oh, it's so pretty, I'm in love, I'm in love, I should want my flip flops, but I bought these sandals instead, oh man. So me and Todd went on the jet skis and oh my god, it was amazing. I really wish I had a GoPro, but oh my god, my eyes are stinging. Luckily my makeup apparently isn't dripping too much. I have water with me, what is it? Oh! Is it wet?
It didn't get too wet.
Oh my god. That's what we bought yesterday. They're drier then. But yeah, we want those little speedboat things. Speedboats, jet skis. Oh, my eyes are stinging.
That was cool.
And oh my god, I'm soaking like head to toe. Actually, my scarf's okay. My shirt's kind of wet, but kind of okay because I had a life jacket on. But my legs, everything, gone. Oh man, what a wild ride that was. My eyes are burning so badly. The water ripped Charles' hand open. It got you. Now my brother's found a fish and the other fish buried it. I mean the other brother buried it on the other fish.
Oh my god, it's a fish.
Yeah, it's dead.
Easy fish.
They buried it, so now we can't, yeah, oh my god, don't step on it.
He's burying
you. Okay, that's his graveyard now. Fish graveyard.
A little dead octopus as well.
There's actually loads of fish in that water right here. Like these little tiny ones like that. Tal, what are you doing? I thought it was playing with the fish. Everyone's supposed to go in there just to clean off, but they're just, they're throwing sand at each other. Stop it! I was attacked by sand. I'm not happy. If I had more energy, I would attack them back, but honestly, I'm really tired and my leggings are wet and they're sticking to me and my eczema is starting to itch, so I'm just gonna stay here. They will suffer my wrath later. No one will be forgiven.
Hey, I didn't do anything.
Yeah, right, bystander.
I did nothing.
Bystander. What is this, a sand massage?
Yeah.
Why?
It feels nice.
Is the sand really warm, Arma?
Yeah, it's warm. That's my other brother over there. He just did it, he's not. He's having a bath to clean himself.
It went all in his nose.
Why are you doing this? I wish I filmed earlier. We were just watching him this whole time. This whole place is so pretty. Yeah, we're heading back, we're on the boats. It takes about, I think, 20 minutes to half an hour to head back. Oh, that's what we did earlier. That was me and Tal earlier. Feet floating away. Tal just is ramming and holding everyone up. But yeah. Where? Right, there's fishes in there. Oh, I see them. Do you see them? Oh, the fishes. Whoa. Yeah, the water is so pretty. My feet are itchy because there's sand everywhere and they'll be itching me a lot. That looks so nice. That's more fun just swimming and swimming doing me. 23. My brother's trying on Brian's top and he's wearing my shirt. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm coming, they're whining at me because I'm late. Let's go! Chop, chop, chop! I'm coming! Come on, Tom! Oh, it's scared walking around this because it's steep. If I just fall over there and roll over. I told them not to, yet this is what they do. No one listens to me. You know, I'm just gonna let someone else tell them off because they'll be embarrassed and then it won't be my problem. Oh god. I'm so stupid. Okay, bye. Have fun? Yeah?
Yeah, he had fun.
No, I'm not giving you my house.
A workout done today,
yeah,
so
I got like a leg workout.
Wonderful.
Beautiful.
Okay, no more on this. Now we're heading, boarding onto the plane. Tala's already rushing to go. Okay, so we just got here. That is our plane. We've been waiting. Tala's over here, my dad's somewhere over there, and the boys are over there charging phones. Hopefully they don't forget our chargers or else I will not be happy. But yeah, we're all good to go. All packed, ready.
And I got some.
Head back.
Basically, we were supposed to get some food on the way here, but we thought we might run out of time because like we were going to get pizza and it'll take time to make. So we thought, okay, let's just come to our gate. Let's just do our boarding stuff and get that over and done with. But luckily for Tahal, yesterday we went out and we got food. Tahal has leftover food from the restaurant yesterday, which he's going to eat now. He's got like biryani, he got a curry, he got some naan bread, he got like some shish kebab. My brother went to McDonald's and got some McDonald's. Only me and my other brother and my dad will be starving, so everyone will have to share with us because we're hungry and I don't really like plain food. It's not bad. It ain't fabulous.
We asked the woman how long it'll be till boarding because we got all our food and the woman was like, oh, we're going to be boarding in a few minutes. So we were like, okay, why not? Let's just put the food away and eat when we're on the plane. But it's been like more than a few minutes in half. Not happy. He just wants to eat his biryani. Hot, but I did like it's not gonna be sticky. I don't feel sticky. Bangkok was sticky. The rain has stopped. Now blue skies. Thank you.
guys, today's Sunday and today's the day that we officially leave Bangladesh. Yesterday, I don't think I filmed at all because we were just rushing about like crazy, seeing people doing last minute shopping and all sorts of stuff, so I was really busy. Then we spent like the entire night packing, so we're finally all done. Got all our bags packed, ready to go. This looks like a lot of luggage for three people, but yeah, we bought a lot of stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get going in, I don't know what time. What time is it now? It is now 12:46. About an hour, hour and a half. We're gonna be leaving.
And we're heading back to England.
Welcome to our plane. We're taking this flight all the way to Dhaka. And then from Dhaka, we're going to Dubai. And then Dubai to England. Oh, and it's like this outside. Oh.
We'll be
affected.
Talk can't stand the smell, so he just sprayed himself.
Yeah. I'm narrating.
I'm on an plane to Dubai.
The Wi-Fi internet. Okay, let's see.
And we're at Dubai Airport, heading to our connecting flight, which is in like 7 hours. So we're just going up there, sit down, and get food. And my brother was like almost passed out because technically it's like 3 a.m. in Bangladesh right now. So we tired. Fake palm trees are now going to our gate, and then we're gonna go bathroom, chill, and get food. And we're at McDonald's once again, so why not? They offer me with bananas, which is kind of nice. The boys are tired. They're both dead. Beautiful. Thank you. And now we're on the final flight home. I'm so happy to go home. We're so tired. We're dead.
Hey guys, so I just got home and oh my god, I am so tired. I'm so glad to be lying back in my bed. I've missed it so much. But yeah guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed hanging around with me on my holiday. We had so much fun editing and looking back through all the clips. But yeah guys, that brings us to the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this like holiday vlog series that I did. And now we're moving on to regular vlogs. So I look forward to those every Monday. So yeah guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!